the future at stake.
Kids ask us, you know, in your honest opinion, should I be a teacher? And it's hard for me to tell them yes.
Who will be left to teach our children?
I've been around teachers who are kind of at their wits' end, where they're like, maybe I should just call it.
The crisis in the classroom.
Let the people vote. That's our message today.
Where the stakes couldn't be higher.
What we've really done is lost our children. And that's what keeps the town alive.